In this video, we'll show you how to create a lookalike audience on Facebook so that you can find people similar to your current customers. So a lookalike audience consists of people with the same behavior and interests as your current customers. This means that Facebook will actually do all the research for you and serve your ads to the people similar to your current customers. So let's head over to Business Manager and the Audience tool, which you find in the menu here. So now it's time to create the data source that your lookalike audience is going to be based on. So we recommend two different options when it comes to creating a data source. The first option is to create a data source based on your customer list, which pretty much means a list of your customers. To do this, you press Create Audience and choose Custom Audience and go with Customer List. Here, you can easily download a file template from Facebook. You open this template, and then here you'll see all the examples that Facebook put in, and you can just delete all of these and enter your own. So in this case, we are just gonna go with a contact media seeders just to show you how it's done. Once you have all your emails for your customers, or maybe you have phone number or name, enter them here and then save through exportion. So export to CSV and then save it. And then go back to Facebook. Press next. And here you can go with no. And next. And here it's time to upload your file. So you can easily just drag and drop the list that you created into Facebook. Name it if you want to. And then press next. And here you have all your customers uploaded once you create import and create. And then it's done, and then you have your customers right here. So that was the first option. The second option is to actually go with website data. So if you don't have a list of emails or names or phone numbers to your actual customers, you can easily just use your website data. To do this, press Custom Audience and choose Website underneath your sources. Here, it's time to go with a specific URL. So if you want to target people who look like your current customers, the best way to do this is to actually use the thank you URL that your audience is exposed for once purchasing anything on your website. So this means that they put something in the cart and then they purchase and then they get to this thank you for your purchase URL. So this is the URL that we want to use here. So first of all, make sure you have your pixel on that's actually on your website. When it comes to events, you go with people who visited specific web pages. With retention, you can go with a lot longer retention if you want to. If you want to collect people from a longer period of time backwards. And then it's time for the URL. So URL contains, and then you just enter the snippet that you have on your thank you page. And on our site, we have this slash thank you. Once this is done, you can just name your audience. And you can create it. And then it's done. So here you have two different data sources. You have your customer list, which is an email list to all your customers. And then you have the thank you page. So two different ways of creating data sources for a lookalike audience. Both are good and they will work fine for you. We promise. So next step is to actually do the lookalike audience. So here you can, it works the same way, so we're just going to show you on one data source. So we're going to use the customer list. We're going to press here. You can press done. And then go here and create lookalike. So here it's time to create the actual lookalike. you need to use a location. So here we're going to go actually go with Sweden because our customers are based in Sweden. And then you have the audience size. So the smaller size you have, the more similar to your current customers the lookalike audience will be. But it will also be smaller in size. So if you go with, let's say, 10%, then you have a much, much wider audience, but they are not as similar as your customers as the ones on 1%. So our recommendation is to go with something in between. Start off there and see if you get the best hits. If not, then you can go more narrow. And if it's you're totally satisfied with this result, you can try a bit wider audience. But we're going to go with 4% here and then create audience. And now you have your lookalike audience ready. So this audience actually contains people who look like your current customers. So now it's just up for you to go into Ads Manager and then create a new campaign and use this custom audience in your campaign.